of us could ever have met. Taking the airfield and the mortar pits showed us that the enemy will fight to the death for every last inch of this world. They're making their last stand in the jungles and caves that surround the heavy guns in the point. We take them, and we take Belalu.
Fucking bloodbath.
Yeah, well, Major Gordon suspended any further landings until the guns are knocked out. Now listen. Rojo's got a network of tunnels and caves running through the whole damn rock. We're trying to flush them out with the dogs, but we all know how stubborn these bastards are. Be prepared for close quarter fighting. They'll come at us from all sides. Watch each other's backs. Don't get caught out. Incoming! far, so good, Marines. Move along the gully.
Watch the trees!
Keep it tight.
Come on!
call it in.
Damn it.
How many Marines did we lose taking this rock?
Already too many.
Relay the message to Major Gordon. The artillery on the point has been knocked out. Yes, sir.
Now form a line of steel so powerful that all German resistance will be crushed beneath its mighty treads. Today, we will watch as Cassio falls, along with all those foolish enough to stand in our way.